She's not really kind of dealing with that very well. And I talk about there's a whole thing about how we live in an ageist society where we're not allowed to get old anyway, and we all think we should be able to keep looking younger forever. And it's just missing the version of that this lockdown and hope it's fast, that we don't, and that we do all change. So I just worry a little bit that this woman has a bigger problem than just about ponytails. But either way, she can't talk about ponytails. I'm kind of, you know, I'm not going to make, I'm not going to make,